Listen. They're trying to build a prison.
To clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids. Following the right movement to clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids.
Mother, I'm not crack, my smack, my dry here in Hollywood.
Nearly 2 million Americans are incarcerated in the prison system of the U.S.
They're trying to build a prison!
They're trying to build a prison! They're trying to build a prison! They're trying to build a prison!
For you and me to live in!
Another prison system! Another prison system! Another prison system!
For you and me!
Drug offenders, sell your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich. Minor drug offenders, sell your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich.
Mother, I'm not crack, my smack, my right here in Hollywood.
The percentage of Americans in the prison system has doubled since 1985.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
For you and me to live in.
Another prison system. Another prison system. Another prison system.
For you and me.
For you and me. Oh baby, you and me.
Boy! Boy!
All research and successful drug policy shows that treatment should be increased.
Boy!
And law enforcement decreased while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences.
Boy!
All research and successful drug policy shows that treatment should be increased. And law enforcement decreased while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences.
Utilizing drugs to pay for secret wars around the world. Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
Mother, I'm not crack, my smack, my right here in Hollywood.
Drug money's used to rig elections and train brutal corporate-sponsored dictators around the world.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
For you and me to live in.